most mornings I get up and I take care of Eli, and then once he goes down for his morning nap, I start work for the day, and then I work until my husband goes to work at his night shift job. And then after he goes to work, we usually just hang around the house, and then he always comes home for his break. And so that's when I cook the dinners. It's usually late in the evenings when he comes home for his quick 30-minute break. And so at that point, I just toss dinner in the oven or the crock pot earlier in the day, and then we're good to go for dinner. But now that we're using 5 dinners in 1 hour, I'm actually cooking dinner, whereas before, my husband on his break would bring food home for both of us, and we would both sit here and eat fast food, and then he would leave. We hardly kept food in the fridge that we would actually use. I would buy a lot of groceries, and they would sit in the fridge, and then I would end up tossing them. And so that was like every weeknight we were eating fast food on his break at 9 p.m. at night. So now we're eating healthy meals. Most of them are 3 courses with your main dish, your side, your bread. And so we're really getting a lot more variety and a lot more healthy foods and saving a ton of money from eating in more. First time I ever did a meal prep was off of the sample menu, and it was really seamless, really quick and easy. I definitely got it done in less than an hour, the very first time I ever did it. Prepping is super fast and easy, super streamlined. You have everything you need on your list in front of you, so you're not scrambling last minute to find ingredients or your recipe or anything. It's all sitting right there in front of you, so it's super fast and easy. There we go. Cut.